Can I start? So I'm a Splice mid laner, humanoid, and we just made it to the knockout stage, and we feel pretty confident about making it. And yeah, I think we can 3-0 basically any C2 team. I think it will be pretty fun if we get Clutch Gaming. I'm not sure if they're C2 or C1, but yeah, it will be pretty fun to play best of 5 against NA. I think the easier group to get to quarterfinals should be Group B, because there's only like one really strong team, so we can aim for the second seed there. So I would prefer Group B, but I think Group D is also playable, so doesn't really matter that much, but yeah, I think Group B is better for us. I think I want to face FPX, because I think their mid laner is probably the best mid laner in the world, or one of the best, so yeah, that matchup would be really fun. Oh yeah, from LCK I would like to face SKT, because yeah, that's Faker, so he's been my like idol for a few years, so yeah. Oh yeah, I've been watching Faker from like season 3 basically, and I always watch his like solo queue and try to do what he does. So yeah, and I became a pro player a few years later, so I think he's a big reason why I'm here today. So we are Splice Gaming, we are the third seed from Europe. We are kind of underrated by the fans, I think. I think we can make it really far and upset the stronger teams as well in the group stage. So my personal goal is to make it past group stage. I think it's possible because we got kind of lucky in the group draft. And yeah, if we make it to Madrid, then that would mean a lot to me, because there's like going to be a big crowd and everything. So yeah. So thank you to the fans, and see you later.